Yeah, product, Snoop P. Miss Rhonda on the phone. Miss Rhonda, you sound good, girl. I appreciate you coming through. My folks, some lock the chain, some still moving bricks, but they plotting for change. I hit my knees and say a prayer for them, knowing your pain. And faith in God delivers, so I'm knowing your gain. It's brighter days ahead, we done seen the rain. And many lessons learned through the trials obtained. It's time to live better now, get a little cheddar now. Get all the things that we thought that we would never have. I'm tired of calling yellow cab, I need to start selling loud. For the bread, but I'm trying to get ahead, build something with my folks, leaving generations fed, and many children led in the right direction. Cause Jesus is a blessing, he'll help you when you're stressing, help you with depression. I witness for real, but I ain't finna chill, I want my folks to see. I wanna introduce you to my family, this for my family. I was fresh out of school on that Christmas break, hooked up with my folks trying to get some cake. We used to ride in the lack, man, music banging loud. And when we rode by, you could tell we was proud, man. People hit the switches up and down the highway. Man, I really miss it and I wish we could ride. But hey, we got older and things have changed. Everybody different but the love the same. We all got kids, no time to kick it, but know that I love you, even though I don't visit. We all making steps, and that take time. We all trying to shine, and that take grind. But going back from the breaks, I never wanted to leave, because I was kicking with my family. When I can look my in the eyes and tell it's okay. I can see my brother Craig leave Misery's way. He getting fast money, but he's struggling every day. And to see my sister Cindy, I can't wait to get free. I miss you dearly, but I see you through your seed. Your son Montrell doing good through his trials. He's good and obedient with Tavion a while. She'll still melt your heart with sweet hugs and smiles. I know you're facing hard times and hate life now, but don't worry about a thing, girl.